into that corner.
Oh, where's the rope?
Oh, we're running. Oh boy. She stumbled pretty hard.
Well, I think we just got her done this morning. That was pretty sweet. They saw a deer came out probably 200 yards down there and just kind of moseyed all the way up through here. 35 yards. I put it on her. The blood was just gushing out after that T3 hit her, but I don't think she'll be real far. We'll see what happens.
Get me falling down, that'd be real good.
Trying to recover this doe I just killed about an hour ago, and I just stepped out of the blind and I looked down across this hayfield, and lo and behold, there's another deer. So that makes 9 this morning we've seen. She's kind of feeding this way, I don't know. I guess I'll try and sneak back in the blind, and maybe old Nate dog can get a crack at it. With them hay bales.
Yeah.
It's just a doe, I think.
Now there'd be one on that side of the field. Probably.
Let's try this again.
Don't fall.
coast is clear. Let's go see if we can get this arrow. And this deer, I think, is just down here about 80 yards laying in this field. So let's go get her.
Still dead. Got it right in the jugular.
No wonder it looks like it hit so far forward. Because it did. That's when she twirled.
Ooh.
Ooh. That was the exit.
No, that's the entrance.
Out the throat was the exit.
Right.
Wow, that thing messed her up.
Pocket rocket.
No wonder she only went 50 yards. Yeah, you gotta get down there and make Luke proud.
Yeah. I was just thinking.
He gets his head down there just a little bit farther and gets her up in her lap. There you go.
No, but are you recording all this?
Yep. Luke's gonna be proud.
Decided to come down here and sit up in this hay field. I got a camera right back here behind us. I've been getting a lot of pictures of does and little bucks and one decent buck coming in here in the mornings and evenings. So I thought it's as good a spot as any. So Nate and I snuck down this old logging road and set up this ground blind. You can see it right there behind us up against some hay bales. And came in here and there's some deer already in the field this morning. They kind of trotted off. They didn't blow or nothing, and then, I don't know, about 6:30 we had a doe and two fawns come out, and just shortly after that, three other little bucks kind of meandered out across the field, and we were just kind of sitting there, and I looked to my left, and there's two does standing down here, and they just started filtering their way up to us, and she gave me about a 35-yard shot, and she only ran about less than 60 yards, so pretty good.